Right, the 9th of April 2018, 18 hours, 46 minutes and 23 seconds update, the 9th of April 2018, 20 hours, 4 minutes and 55 seconds, China has banned exports of 32 items to North Korea that can be used for the development of weapons of mass destruction, the Chinese Ministry of Commerce released the list of items on Monday, adding the ban took immediate effect. It includes particle accelerators, seismic monitoring equipment and radiation detection devices. The restrictions were formulated under China's international trade laws and follows UN Security Council Resolution 2375, which was implemented after the North's sixth nuclear test last September to strengthen the export embargo against the regime. The ban also came amid visible improvement in Beijing-Pyongyang relations. In a regular media briefing on Monday, Chinese Foreign Ministry spokesman Zhang Shuang said China has been thoroughly and consistently implementing UNSC resolutions on the North, reiterating the country is fulfilling all its international obligations.